Hi guys! Welcome back ulit sa aking channel. So para sa mga naglalaro ng Mobile Legends, kanina pa ako nagre-research kung paano ko ba i-connect yung phone ko sa laptop ko, yung parang mirror screen. So I tried the Samsung Dex pero hindi nag-work because nung kinonect ko siya, hindi siya nagmi-mirror screen, although you can play on your laptop, pero gamit ka ng mouse. So, parang mahirap maglaro ng Mobile Legends pag hindi sa phone. So, kung gusto mong maglaro ng Mobile Legends, gamit yung phone mo. And while you're streaming in Facebook or YouTube and then using as well the OBS. So, I think everybody knows OBS. So, ayan. I'm gonna show you how. So first, guys, you need to connect your phone to your laptop. So I don't know, guys, sa mga old laptops, kasi yung laptop ko is new version. Okay. So before that, guys, you need to start streaming. And yeah, alam nyo na yan kung paano, guys. So you need to go to the settings. And then, kung saan ba kayo magla-live sa Facebook or YouTube, meron siyang parang stream key. Then, lagay mo yung stream key dyan and that's it. So, you need to start stream right away. Okay, so I'll show you how to connect your phone to your laptop. Okay, so ito na yung cellphone ko. Ito na yung phone ko, guys. So, this is S10 Plus. So, I think you can do as well in S10 and Note. S10 Note. And mine is S10 Plus. So, first, guys, you need to pair your phone. So, since mine is already paired to the laptop, so I can just connect very quickly. So, first, you need to go to the Smart View. Medyo mawawala na yung record ko. Once na-connect ko na yung phone ko sa laptop, hindi na ako magre-record screen. But I already record to... Mag-i-stop tong record na to pag na-connect ko na yung aking phone sa laptop. But, I'm recording to my computer screen. So, makikita nyo kung paano. So, first, you need to go to the Smart View. Ayan. So, ito yung name ng laptop ko is Desktop J3S2ND5. So, I'm just gonna connect that. And, okay. So, andito na yung aking... Alright, so wala na ako sa aking phone, but ito na, guys, ito yung notification. So you check your notification and you can connect it. And ayan ang mangyayari, guys. So while you're doing this, you're already streaming it, right? So I don't know. Meron yung way na para hindi makuha yung whole thing and straight away to streaming. So, medyo mahirap tong gawin, pero that's the way it is. And, okay. So, ganyan ang mangyayari, guys, pag kinoconnect nyo na yung phone sa laptop. So, this is what's gonna happen. Ano ba nangyayari? Alright, so... Alright, while you're live now, okay, let's say you're already live in your Facebook or YouTube. So, gusto mong maglaro ng games. Okay, so you can play any games. You can stream any games using your phone. And then, we're just gonna go to the Mobile Legends. And this is what it look like, guys. So, alam nyo na yan kung paano. Siyempre, naka-green screen kayo sa OBS. And then, this is what it look like. Kapag kayo ay mag-stream. So, I hope na nakatulong to sa inyo, guys. I don't know, but I'm not sure, pero I hope na it kinda help how to stream on YouTube or Facebook using your phone, OBS, and your laptop. So, guys, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see ya to the next video. Bye, guys!